Hi, my name is Gareth Hedges, and I specialize in aquatic safety here at the Redwoods Group. Memorial Day is coming up this weekend, which means the opening of the swim season. We've got three pieces of advice to help you keep your pool as safe as you can this weekend and all summer long. Number one is to swim test all unknown swimmers and mark them so the lifeguards can tell who the swimmers are and the non-swimmers are. Once we know who the non-swimmers are, we have to make sure to protect them. That means making sure they're in a life jacket, that they're within arm's reach of their parent or caregiver, or make sure that they're engaged in some sort of activity with staff, such as a lesson. Number two is, with all the people that are in the pool, our lifeguards need to be extremely vigilant. As a lifeguard, you should be standing or in your elevated chair at the side of the pool, rescue ready, and actively scanning. That means having no distractions keeping you from the vitally important task of keeping people safe in the pool. And three is, we need to enforce rules. And one rule that's very important is to make sure that there is no prolonged breath-holding activities in the pool. That means no competitive or repetitive breath-holding, either swimming for distance or someone seeing how long they can hold their breath underwater. I know there's a lot that you're going to do to keep your pool safe this year, and those are just three things that we think will help. Thanks, have a great Memorial Day, and have a great summer.